Okay, so this video is purely to show you how to preview your website when you're at the mercy of a firewall like we are in the college. Once you've got a few things going on the page, to have a look at what it will actually look like so that you can iron out any problems or anything like that. If you go to File and choose Export as HTML, you can see the shortcut is Command and E. So on a PC it will be Control and E. If we click that, it asks us for a site URL and a location to save it. You can just make anything up here. You can give it a proper name if you like. I just called it mysite.com. And here in the location, I just created a folder called My Muse Tutorials. I'm just going to save it all in there. So choose where you're going to save it and press OK, and it'll export it and hopefully automatically open it up so you can have a little look at all the things you've done. Now, a good thing about this is if you make any changes, we might change the text here. So that, I can just press Command and E or Control and E on a Mac, press OK. It'll re-export it reasonably quickly, depends how much stuff you've got on there, and open it again for you. So very straightforward, and it means that we can easily preview our website without having to worry about all the firewall stopping us from looking at it.